policía, es la primera.
How's it going? Got you. Good. Got your hair braided?
Yeah.
Looks fresh.
I won't have to do it.
Oh, yeah. Looks good. Do you guys get in the hip hop stamps?
Excuse me? No? You know what? We're supposed to.
Yeah.
We're waiting for a supervisor to come by to give it to us.
Oh, man.
So I'm hoping maybe tomorrow.
I mean, you know, if you could just hold one for me.
I'll hold one for you. I got you.
All right, thank you. All right, you too. I appreciate it. what's up, man?
How you doing?
Good. Yo, I met your brother.
Yeah, he's back there.
I thought it was you. Because, you know, the mask.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
That's pretty cool. What you doing around here today?
Oh, no, I still got to get some hats and shirts done and everything.
Cool. Thanks yeah. for the hat. I use it a lot.
Oh, thanks, man. Yo, the hat you got on is fire right now.
I use it for biking.
It's for biking. Yeah. That shit's fresh, man.
I get sweaty.
Yo, I'm telling you, man. I know. I was about to go ride the bridge today, but I was like, maybe at night. maybe at night.
That's nice. Riding at night is always cooler.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Yeah, you know, shredded chicken burrito. Yeah, I'm gonna eat it here though.
Okay.
Thanks, man. Yep. Let me, Huh? Oh, damn, that was fast. Just the whole time we were talking. Thank you. Let me bring this out real quick. We are here at Loco Burrito in Brooklyn off of Graham Avenue and Metropolitan, very close by Bushwick and Williamsburg, right across the street from Carmine's Pizza. I'm sure you guys probably heard of them. And this is definitely one of my favorite taquerias, you know, or just one of my favorite spots to get a shredded chicken burrito. Sounds very basic, but you know what? They just do a great job of marinating this chicken. I want to show you what's inside, but you know what? I already got a YouTube video on that. I don't know how it all works. Maybe it'll link somewhere on a YouTube video. But I'll definitely add that to the description. But let's give it a try. So good. There's two types of people. Actually, there's two ways of eating a burrito. That really says a lot about the person. There's a person that peels off the foil little by little and takes little bites, and then you add the hot sauce or salsa. Or you're like me and you like to just take off all the foil and just eat it as a whole, which is not the popular choice, but it's just the way I like it. Woo! So if you're wondering what's inside, obviously shredded chicken, sour cream, onions, tomatoes, beans, cilantro. Ooh. Cheese. This is so good. Honestly, I don't know what the secret is to an amazing burrito, but it could very well be just marinating the meat. That's all. Just marinating the meat. Okay, I'm gonna finish this burrito in time warp mode, alright? So you're gonna see like a time lapse of me eating it really fast.
I'm not afraid to die.
Anthony and Sons Panini Shop. But check out the side of this Cameron Purple Haze and this dope Brooklyn mural that's been here for a long time. Hello?
Is this here?
Yeah, hello? Hey. Hey, how's it going? What's up, boss? We gotta check in our bags?
If you wanna leave it over there, you can, but you don't have to.
Oh, cool, thanks. Okay, hold on to it.
They're closing at
7? 7? Okay, cool.
And we're doing cash and PayPal.
Okay, cash and PayPal. Wow. Alright, got it. It's a UFO jacket. Yo, UFO. Brand new. Come on, oh, $40? I don't know. Maybe if it was the price. Thank you. San Francisco.